Who is Pat Anderson?
Pat Anderson.
This is your 2003 Human Interest Story. On Pat Anderson. Yeah, Pat Anderson. Pat is just an average kid, and just like everybody else, he gets frustrated with his home, but he likes to do it. This exceptional kid even spends his time around the community helping out with old war veterans. I love Pat. What a good guy. This is Pat's family, starting with his dad, Todd. His sister, Molly. He loves his sister. And his mom, Kathy. And here's Pat, hanging out with his family. Boy, do they love him. Could you sum up your son in one word?
Flagulent.
What did you think when your son was born?
What have we done now?
What do you think now?
What did we do then?
Here's Nick Rupert on Pat Anderson.
So how do you know Pat Anderson?
You know, I've had a few runs with the kid. Caught him stealing from me a couple times, but we opened a band together, so you know, that's cool, yeah.
So what do you like about Pat Anderson?
Well, you know, he's got a lot of strong suits.
Strong suits?
Yeah, strong suits.
What Pat likes to do. Pat likes to play the guitar. Pat likes himself. He likes the drums. But most of all, in the entire world, Pat loves wakeboarding. So you see, Highline, the kid's an exceptional student, and he loves life the way it is, and he knows he's only got one life, one chance, so he's gonna do it right. Bye, Highline.